That speech, super inspiring.
They've got helicopters. We should expect them to come from the air.
The Soviets did as well. So we stay beneath the trees. They can't hit what they can't see.
Well, they can. The heck? Oh, that's cool. So much stuff there. There's so much stuff here. I need to try to not get bogged down in all this stuff.
Hello there.
We know this land better than they ever will. Don't forget that.
How did you find this place? What brought you here?
You were there when we drove the Soviets out. People need to hear we can do it again.
I didn't think we could do it then. And it took 10 years.
SMG.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more Tanya'll have left to forge.
Hmm. We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Not much fuel left in the torch. I think I can get 4, maybe 5 more sheets cut for the barricades. And then we'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem. I dragged the last of those cylinders out of the Soviet prison a few summers back. After that, you're back to using a hammer and chisel.
There's gotta be more. The Soviet
one. Another difficult winter for my people. There are more
Jacob takes very pride and responsibility for
it. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless.
What is he though, like?
I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing. I know they are still deeply committed to the cause, but I also sense a change coming. An end to our way of life is on the horizon. The most recent invaders are fading from memory, but as the technology of men advances, more are bound to find our valley again.
Huh. Ooh, I got level 5 Greek. Wait, I could do something with the chicken. Catch chickens and throw them into the chicken pen. Where's the chicken pen?
How's the cutting coming?
Is this a chicken pen? I got a chicken.
I promise to keep them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
Aha. Come here, chicken. You're mine. Gotcha. Can I grab them when they're in here? Aww.
Jacob said, Commander, we never recovered from the Soviets. And now this. If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village. I know you want to help, but I have to finish here. Armies need food as much as weapons.
I wonder if there are any, missable achievements here. Screw it, whatever. Anything up here? Yes. There's a tomb nearby. Over there. Telephar. There's a chicken. Come here. Get in there. I know there's another one over here. Let me just finish this chicken one. Come here. Oh, there's both two of them over here. Silly chicken. Oh, there you are. There you are. There you are. Oh, damn it. Get back here. Back here. On you, chicken. Yes.
Sorry, I can't help you right now. I need to get this generator fixed so we can send a message to the other settlements.
I'll see if I can help elsewhere.
Are you an ally?
We know what to do here. We've been waiting for this.
I thought it said that there's an ally nearby.
It's not enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
I'm here to help. Yeah, sure. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help? Send who exactly?
Yeah.
Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare.
Hardwood branches and deer hides. I need deer hide.
Not yet, but I will.
Whoa. Bye, chicken. Holy crap.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, crap! That is a bear. That is a bear. Ah, you bear! Holy crap. Ouch. Jeez, how much life do you have? There you go. That was freaking crazy. Came out of nowhere. Damn, I need ammo now. Or I use your... There you go. Oh, we got some more deer hide. Find some deer. That's a strong box. Oh my god. But come on, bolt action rifle. How did I get... Did I land on this rabbit? Okay, I can't... I guess I can't repair. I can't record while streaming. That was cool. Hold on. What am I looking for? Oh, damn it. Hold on. This is your world, you're the creator. Okay, well that's where I have to go. Are you sure I can't? That kind of really sucks. Whoa, this is cool. Trying to find deer. They're about to give me another outfit. Get back here. Totally missed. Oh, come on. Got him.
With these machines. What can I do? These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine.
Drones, UAV. They tell me.
The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck.
Will you? Yeah, probably. Ancient horn bow? Hell yes.
I'll take a few of them down. The more, the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with.
That's cool. Have any ammo? How many do I have? 35. I need ammo. Here, another one. There he is. Oh! I can't see! What is this big bush? Holy crap. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Did it die? Oh, I guess I killed it. Ugh, that looks gross. Dang it, I still haven't gotten the map. I want the map. Anything over there? Arrows, no. Not much. Down, Laura. I hear one, I think. Wait, is that a cave? Not need to find more deers there. Oh, come on. There we go. How do I get back up there, though? God, where'd he go? I'm not timed on this, am I? That would suck. Ugh. think I hear the other one. Yep. Got him. Okay. Let's see, how do I, oh. How do I get back up? Go. You do it, Laura. Oh. Come on. There we go. I have to go through that every time. That's gonna suck. Is it you?
Do you have the supplies we need?
I do.
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
Put the lotion in the basket. There's another rabbit.
Hello there.
Hi. Over there. Oh, what's the thing?
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us.
Huh.
Hello there.
I could just jump down, couldn't I? If I have the roll thing. Roll. I don't have an explosive. No, I can't jump down there. Oh god, I'm scared. Oh, Laura, roll!
Have you dealt with the rest of those machines?
I had.
I think I got the last of them. That you did.
Awesome.
They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
Why are we talking like this? Nice, I got another bow. Multiple weapons are available for each category. Each weapon has unique benefits and weaknesses for its custom experience. Alternate weapons, yeah, I know that. Oh, there's a map. Yes. Okay, cool. There are not a lot. Oh, there's hella tombs in here. Hella missions, hella challenges. Oh, that's only for this part. That's only for this area. Oh no. Then why does it say there are so many documents? 33! Holy crap, I am not getting bogged down in this. 100% it later. I just want these upgrades or this equipment. Oh, chicken. Oh, I hate this ladder.
The creator.
Oh, wrong way. Wait, where's the...
Have you visited the lower tower yet?
I have.
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
An edge? They have a helicopter. What's the tower gonna do?
Greetings.
Hi.
I hope you know how to use that bow.
What am I attaching this to? There? No. Hey, that's a samurai. Is that a shout out to the first game? No, I need a bullseye. There you go. I knew it. Ooh, there's no bullseye. I want to climb this. Oh, there's the ladder. A ladder. That's not gonna do me any good. This tree? Yes, I know there are optional tombs nearby. Okay. Ah. Actually, let me go. No. I want to do this first. Oop. Oops. The hell? The hell? Well, are you kidding me? Get up there. All you gotta do is jump and miss. Screw it. Fine. You don't need it. Come here, chicken. Adrenaline. Triple shot. Finishers. We don't need those until like the end. Those are useless. Fire arrows. Death cloud arrows. I should just get all the experience ones. I think I did get all the experience ones, actually. Because those are useless later on when I have all my skills, right? That makes sense. I can make rifle out. Why not? That just took away all my cloth. I think. Ooh. It just looks cool. Ooh, this is... Fire arrows? This is just a fast shooting one. I don't like it. Oh, this is cool. I want damage. Screw that. But it looks cool. Ah, this one looks cooler. Should I get this one? No, that's my old one. This one. So I can fit in with the... That's battle worn? Whatever, I'll just use it. I I didn't unlock it or see any strong boxes, right? Okay. Oh! There's a mission. I like free stuff. And those are always useful. Yes, okay, thank you. You know what?
Oh, now I see. It speaks of something hidden. Young ones, you scoffed at learning your letters. Said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected. And I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track. Hunt. And bring me back the pelican.
Please do not bring me a rat. I thought there was more to this. Oh, I guess I need explosives. I need a shotgun. I need to continue the story. Get down, Laura. Ouch. There's more to this. I wonder, is that it? Swim, Laura, swim. Okay, I guess. Well, there's the tomb. Look up. Yeah, boy. I need more poison arrows. Drop that. Jump into the gross looking water. Okay, guess not. I have to fight this bear again when I go try to do this tomb. Blah. Huh, that one fell. Well, the other ones fell. Swing across. Nice. Why'd you have to get all the way down? Whatever. What? Wolves. Ow. Damn it, perfect dodge. Perfect dodging the hell out of these wolves. That's right. Oh my god. Stupid wolf. I think I can actually do this one. Jeez, there's a lot more stuff now. Strongbox all the way over there. Strongbox. I think tombs and strong boxes are the only ones I want. Because. Good. Let's actually give me stuff. Maybe coins. Oh, yeah, and missions, I guess. Those work too. Coins. I'm 130.
There's got to be something down there. astonishing.
What?
This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy.
Cool. Ooh, there's something there. Got wood.
What were they doing here? A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional.
Belt buckle?
It appears to be part of a military uniform.
There it is. 26 out of 3. I got a skill. I got skills. And multiply. I don't want this. Wait, how come I can't get this? I need this. It's fine. I've never used double shot, but triple shot sounds cool too. I am not going to use this weapon. Why can't... What did it use? Use pelts? Whatever. What were they doing here? Let's see.
I have left my wife in the care of these physicians.
The sickness
became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost all feeling in her extremities. They say there is nothing that can be done for her save for give her relief from the pain and ease her passing. But she must be kept.
That's sad. So they were lepers here. Oh, let's not get leprosy. Where am I trying to get to? There, okay. Yes, great, good. Let's get down. So to get up is over here. Sure, let's pull it. See what happens.
It's perfectly preserved.
Hey, that was weird. How does the water go out of it, though? I think this needs to be attached to something. Come on. I really can't from up here. Hold on. Let me see if I can't.
A golden necklace of incredible detail. Whoever made it.
It's up there. See what happens if I pull it now. Oh, I see.
That should hold. Just need to find a way up.
Huh. What the hell is that? Why did this area get all dark? Kind of creepy. Come on, Laura, you can do it. There you go.
We are crippled by our isolation. We have with us the combined medical knowledge of the Empire, a millennia of learning that tells us how to treat every ailment. But here, on the edge of the world, the lack of one simple flower leaves us helpless. I cannot do much for the afflicted. I know how, but I cannot because we have hidden ourselves away. These people and many...
Damn. I see. So this is the infirmary for the Prophet's people.
An old codex. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
Ah, cool. Get faster healing. That's it. Wait, is there a backpack here? Ooh. Oh no. I knew it. It is 11. Ooh, can I get that? It's a mural. That looks so weird.
Ha! Take a break right here. I'll be right back. Just gotta take a short break.